हाय स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन जिजामाता अकॅडमी. मी प्राध्यापिका काटे मॅडम. आजच्या या व्हिडिओमध्ये आपण बघणार आहोत SSC क्वेश्चन बँक विथ आन्सर्स सेक्शन बी. मागील व्हिडिओमध्ये आपण सेक्शन ए चूज करेक्ट अल्टरनेटिव्ह बघितला होता. पार्ट टू मधील व्हिडिओज बघत आहोत सध्या आपण. पार्ट टू ची क्वेश्चन बँक सॉल्व्ह करत आहोत. तर क्वेश्चन सेक्शन बी मध्ये आपण क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 2, 3, 4 असं डिवाइड करूयात. आन्सर द फॉलोइंग फॉर 1 मार्क. This type of question is asked in question number 1B. So answer the following. मध्ये तुम्हाला वेगवेगळे प्रश्न विचारले जातात. Odd out, find odd out from the following, correlate the terms, match the following, true or false, etc. So likewise on each bit or each question, I will make a video and will share with you. So in this video, we are going to discuss about question number 1. Find odd out from the following. So question number 1B is for 1 marks, and the first question, find odd out from the following, we are going to discuss here. So transcription, translation, translocation, evolution. जेव्हा तुम्ही ऑड आउट सोडवताय त्यावेळेला तुम्हाला ऑड कुठला आहे तो पण ओळखायचा आहे. आणि सोबत सोबत जरी एक्झामिनरने तुम्हाला विचारलं नाहीये तरी पण तुम्ही लिहायचंय द रिझन बिहाइंड दिस टू बी ऑड. तर तो ऑड का आहे ह्याच्या मागचं रिझन लिहायला विसरू नका. कारण कधी कधी काय होतं की एक्झामिनरचा क्रायटेरिया वेगळा असतो, तुमचा क्रायटेरिया वेगळा असतो त्याच्याकडे बघण्याचा. आणि मग कधी कधी तुमचं उत्तर बरोबर असूनही कदाचित चुकू शकतो. म्हणून तुम्ही रिझन वर्जून लिहा. आणि हा व्हिडिओ बघत बघत तुम्ही नोट पण करून घेत चला आन्सर्स, फक्त बघू नका. तर करेक्ट आन्सर इज evolution, because transcription, translation and translocation, these are steps in protein synthesis. Evanation, shape of seeds, leaf petiole, arrangement of leaves. Correct answer is shape of seeds, because venation, leaf petiole, arrangement of leaves, they show similarities in their external characters, that is morphological characters. Position of eyes, structure of bones of hands, nostrils, structure of ear. Correct answer is structure of bones of hands, because it is anatomical evidence, and all other three are morphological evidences, that is they show similarities in their external characters. Wings of birds, human hand, foreleg of ox, flapper of whale. So instead of wings of birds, wings of insects may be asked to you. So correct answer is wings of birds, because human hand, foreleg of ox or foreleg of cat may be given, flapper of whale, they show similarity in their internal structures, like structure of bones and bony joints. Therefore, these are anatomical evidences. And wings of birds, they do not show any similarity with these. Therefore, wings of birds are the odd one. Carrot, radish, potato, sweet potato. So correct answer is potato, because all other are edible roots. Budding, regeneration, fragmentation, binary fission. So correct answer is binary fission, because budding, regeneration and fragmentation, they are types of asexual reproduction in multicellular organisms, while binary fission is a type of asexual reproduction in unicellular organism like protist, amoeba, parabasium, euglena. Therefore binary fission is the correct one. Vas efferens, prostate gland, epididymis, vas deferens. Correct answer is prostate gland, because it is a gland and others are ducts. Ducts means they carry the sperms. Therefore, prostate gland is the correct odd one. Prostate gland, Bartholin's gland, Cooper's gland, seminal vesicle. So correct answer is Bartholin's gland, because all other are glands in male reproductive system. Stigma, style, anther, ovary. Correct answer is anther, because stigma, style and ovary are the parts of gynoecium. Hibiscus, papaya, sunflower, rose, mango. The correct answer is papaya, because all other are bisexual flowers, that is they have both androecium and gynoecium on the same flower, while papaya is unisexual flower, it has male flower and female flower. Conservation, pollution, prohibition, regulation. So correct answer is pollution, because all other are methods of environmental conservation. हायड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक एनर्जी, सोलार एनर्जी, न्यूक्लियर एनर्जी, विंड एनर्जी. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज न्यूक्लियर एनर्जी बिकॉज ऑल अदर आर इको फ्रेंडली एनर्जीज. दीज आर नॉन कन्वेंशनल एनर्जीज व्हाइल न्यूक्लियर एनर्जी इज कन्वेंशनल एनर्जी रिसोर्स. सिलिकॉन, यूरेनियम, पेट्रोल, कोल. करेक्ट आंसर इज सिलिकॉन बिकॉज सिलिकॉन इज यूज इन सोलार सेल्स, सोलार फोटोवोल्टाइक सेल, व्हाइल यूरेनियम, पेट्रोल एंड कोल दीज आर यूज इन conventional sources of energy. Therefore, silicon is the correct odd one. Solar cell, wind power plant, hydroelectric power plant, solar thermal power plant. Correct answer is solar thermal power plant because in solar cell, solar energy is directly converted into electrical energy. In wind power plant, wind energy, kinetic energy of wind is directly converted into electrical energy. In hydroelectric power plant, kinetic energy of water is directly converted into electrical energy. While in case of solar thermal power plant, solar energy is converted into, solar energy is first used for production of steam, and then this kinetic energy of steam drives the turbine. That is, kinetic energy of steam is converted into electrical energy. Therefore, solar thermal power plant is the odd one because it uses steam and others do not use steam. Water, wind, natural gas, fossil fuel. So there is some controversy. This question may be wrong because natural gas and fossil fuel both are polluting. But if we consider the natural gas sources of natural gas as eco-friendly or less polluting, the correct answer is fossil fuel because fossil fuels are limited and they cause high amount of pollution. So that may be the reason. So water, wind, natural gas, fossil fuel. In case of or at the place of natural gas, solar energy must be given there so that we can directly identify the odd one. So I think this question, there may be some correction in this question in the board question bank. Next, vegetable oil, LPG, CNG, mineral oil. The correct answer is vegetable oil because LPG, CNG and mineral oil, these are obtained from fossil fuels. Coal, natural gas, plutonium, mineral oil. Correct answer is plutonium because all other are fossil fuels and plutonium is radioactive element. Turtle, crow, lizard, gharial. Correct answer is crow because all other are reptiles while crow is a bird. It is included in aves. Peacock, parrot, kangaroo, duck. Correct answer is kangaroo because all other are aves while kangaroo is a mammal. Human, dolphin, bat, lizard. Correct answer is lizard because all other are mammals while lizard is a reptile. Cockroach, butterfly, spider, honeybee. So these all belong to phylum Arthropoda, but the correct answer is spider because spider has 8 appendages while cockroach, butterfly, honeybee, they have 6 appendages. Starfish, sea urchin, nereus, sea cucumber. The correct answer is nereus because starfish, sea urchin, sea cucumber are all echinoderms while nereus is an annelid. Tuffet, city, parapodia, suckers. So correct answer is tuffet because city, parapodia, suckers are the locomotory organs of annelids while tuffet is the locomotory organ of starfish, that is echinoderm. Penicillin, neomycin, isomerases, rifamycin. Correct answer is isomerases because penicillin, neomycin and rifamycin, these are microbial antibiotics while isomerases is microbial enzyme. Hydrolases, lyases, pepsin, ligases. Correct answer is pepsin because all other are microbial enzymes while pepsin is produced in our stomach by our gastric gland. Bacteria, viruses, fungi, plants. So correct answer is viruses because bacteria, fungi and plants, these are used as biofertilizers. Khoya, yogurt, butter, cheese. Correct answer is khoya or khawa because all other are fermented products and khoa is not a fermented product. Lactobacillus acidophilus, Lactobacillus casei, Clostridium. Correct answer is Clostridium, because Clostridium is harmful bacterium, while Lactobacilli, these are useful microorganisms and these are used in fermentation. Frog, earthworm, bollworm, insectivorous birds. Correct answer is bollworm, because all other help farmers. DDT, urea, malathion, chloropyrifos, humus. Correct answer is humus, because DDT, urea, malathion, chloropyrifos, these are chemical fertilizers, while humus is organic fertilizer. Diabetes, anemia, leukemia, thalassemia. Correct answer is diabetes, because anemia, leukemia and thalassemia, these are blood cell related diseases, while diabetes is related with the production of insulin. Drying, salting, soaking with sugar, cooking. Correct answer is cooking, because all other are steps in bread making. So this question was asked in last year board exam, March 2020. DDT, urea, malathion, chloropyrifos, humus. This question is repeated. Correct answer is humus. Green revolution, industrial revolution, blue revolution, white revolution. Correct answer is industrial revolution, because industrial revolution is because of use of microorganisms. Sodium, aluminium, phosphorus, potassium. Correct answer is aluminium, because all other are necessary for growth of plants. Cheese, yogurt, ice cream, buttermilk. Correct answer is ice cream, because all other are fermented products. Teres vitata, rice, mustard, sunflower. So correct answer is rice, because all other are used in bioremediation. Transportation facility, public security, counseling, toilets. Correct answer is counseling, because all other factors affect the social health of a person. Tobacco, laughter club, alcoholism, liquor. Correct answer is laughter club, because it reduces the mental stress, while tobacco, alcoholism, liquor, they increase our mental stress and they affect our social health. So here we have completed all the question number 1B odd out from the following. So if you like our videos, please subscribe to our channel, press like and share our videos. So I think this information is very helpful to all of you. Please share this videos, this information to all your friends, so that they will also be they will also get good marks in the examinations. Thank you.